episode 3. Noilta tuosta Riotpointsin nimissäri tuli Youngstressista ohjattua palakalla lävalaisen. Ja Nikilta emissäri. Yeah. This is fairly easy mission. Take this. We don't really need it. Well, all we need is the knife, actually. Save some money. And the car bomb. Right.
Hold on.
Punk ass bitches. We do here as we wait for that car driver to come here. Then we kill him and plant the car bomb. And then target leaves, we blow it up. Easy. Here we just need to watch out for the freaking civilians so that they don't see anything.
Hello, what's up? Walking here. Nothing special.
There's a civilian. Stupid fuck. Walking through here. Get wrecked.
Get the fuck away, man.
This is danger zone.
Get away. Get away.
Dead. Then we drop his ass here. Then did he fall? No.
We have to get him fast.
Before anyone sees his stupid ass body. Take his clothes, weapon, sure, holster, not holster it. In your pocket you put it. Then we go to the car. This guy can be suspicious, get the fuck away, man. Suck my dick. Take out the car bomb and be blessed. Alright. Then we get away. Run, bitch, run. Target is leaving the restaurant. We can take our own clothes here. Get up. Got the remote here. When the car gets there, we shall blow it up. Maybe we shouldn't be there. Of waiting. And boom. And did kill all those guys at the same time. Yeah. A As if the garden didn't fucking destroy it. It should be dead. Seems this guy's not give a fuck. Gonna... No, there was one more guy. He's dead too. He's smiling. And we take a new see. Look at his face. And we should be able to leave. Mission accomplished. Episode 3, the end. Yay.